Manitoba says they do that at all. Okay, so he's my guy for weapons. So.
Yeah, and they step forward with something. I like the coming back.
Well, if I'm a cat, you're walking along the path, right?
Right.
And I come in and I go like this. You can move forward. Right? So do like me. Slide front, slide back. Okay. Big slide back. There. You got space now.
Yeah. He says, like, you never back up, back off, or back away.
That's not true.
No. And he even corrected that.
Yeah,
that's
not
true. It's a block. No, they haven't explained it. They say it comes up to the shoulder.
I don't really understand.
And then you twist like this.
Yeah, you do that from here.
Yeah.
Okay, it's the same way I was going to do a punch, right? Why would I do that? It's straight. It's not.
Yeah, and they have you move forward, which is awkward.
Like I said, it's not written stone.
Yeah.
There may be, they may have an explanation or
yeah.
I think it's Dancing with the Stars.
Dancing with the Stars. minor differences that I get mixed up and I don't remember which is which. So, anyways, I'll do one. Just give me five. Though this is right here, you're holding at the end, and then you slide right back up, and then you pull up this. Yeah, you know how you said you're holding it like this?
That's how you hold it. But when I do it, I'm just showing, I'm just deep there. Okay, I'm not changing.
moving you, and then the other one interrupts. It's a hybrid.
Close up your camera. This is going to be the front hand. It's pushing with the front hand versus pulling with the back hand. Pulling with the back hand. And you got your lane. There, see that camera?
A lot more power.
Yikes.
That was on the pad.
Yeah.
difference? Watch this. So what you guys like double, right? Circle brought back in your center. What does that remind you of? Do you think of anything? Do that again? Big circle.
Me.
run by right about there, so from there to there.
It frees up the momentum, you know. Restriction. You want to restrict it up. Let that hand come up. Slide it back. Slide it back. Slide it back as you're coming down, yeah. Slide it back more. Try to stop. It hurts because it's a hard object. But it's not really Nikyo if you're pushing like that. But just push, it hurts. See, it hurts here, right? Versus. This here, back to Joe, is doing the work. Because if you swing it from here, right, if you think about it, if you swing it from here, you're taking away that much more leverage.
Right. Back there. This is just pivoting.
So, if you need to. Thank you. got the rod that you got at home, right? Where is on the jack? This is the pivot point. What do I want to make? You have two hands. This is the pivot point. So it's the same. What I'm trying to get through is on everything, it's more the back of the blow. There are exceptions, but it's more the back of the jaw.
So just look at my head motion. So I'm swinging into down here, and then falling.
You have to draw like that. It's like this. You just doing this. It's the back of the jaw right now, right? I can't interfere with that. Hear that?
Yeah.
Versus. It's a lot of effort. It's not as hard either. Stop. Bring it back your center, but I don't want you to think like you're
just finish it from there.
But don't pull.
I know what you're doing. I mean, that is very confusing. It's the distance that you're trying, you're interfering with the flow by not moving the outer hand. You're doing this. Coming around, you're doing this. So if this hand isn't moving, see how it looks? It's, then it becomes this. So I have to let this slide. See, look where I'm ending up. That might be my belt buckle. Think of it as this area of your hand, this area here, pushing.
Oh, this.
Well, right. So you have to push the middle. Oh. This. So do the same thing, come down like you're doing. And think of putting pressure on that.
Right.
Yeah.
And then, so that's why they tie the hook sort of.
what I mean by this. You know how you're doing this now?
Yeah.
Because you're thinking of pushing the jug with this.
So is this right?
Yeah, that's
oh,
right. And
yeah.
It's the feel that you have when you do that.
Yeah, for the pivots here.
And as you get used to that, and like you said, these three fingers here are working together. So you have a strong. So it's not just that, it's, you know what I'm saying, there's a, sort of a strong circle here.
It's actually this way all the way down. I feel the pressure
yes.
against my
the same when you use a bow, it's the same way. When you hold a bow, you're holding the three fingers. And if you hold the katana or a bow, it's here and there. These are not just there. Like that.
You're cutting with the back.
There's a cutting with the back. But you're by doing this, you're allowing it to travel here too. It's not like this.
Good, but then
it takes practice.
But I find if I let the pressure continuously deeper, then
push with the upper part.
Yeah.
Like you said, like me.
Yeah. Just let it come down to here and then meet you.
Okay. Right? It's the same thing.
Thank you.
still be done. And it's old. There you are. I really don't like that when you say that.
Okay, I'll just say it in my head. I'm just kidding.
I'll say it in my head. You're awkward over here.
You're whispering in my ear.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, he has a kid. He's talking to his kid.
I mean, that is like, you don't know.
You're being idiot. You don't want to be embarrassed in front of a crowd. We're only us.
Yeah. Or just friends.
First stop, can't keep trying to turn.
Okay, right.
that same spot.
Not this.
Then it gets all water.
The auger. Pulse code drip here.
Okay, but there. I mean, that's okay too. It's not wrong either. So I can do this. Enter.
We're waiting for the head to come in.
Yeah, in fact, it's okay to do that because you don't really want to do this either. You don't want to get so far away from that person. So it's more like this.
Initially, it's a wide slider on the end.
Well, no, but it really is just kind of on the end.
Cutting on the angle. Rather than, here's what you're kind of stepping off around like this. So you're stepping like this. Turn away. This is the shoulder. If you're grabbing this hand, this is the shoulder I want you to come to. So if I'm moving away from you, right, it's hard to catch up with the wheel. So the initial is here. Thank you.
making me travel outside the circle faster than I'm traveling. So when I reverse, it's his own movement and inertia that's causing the dynamic aspect of the technique, the power in the technique. So when I do this versus it's running into it too, because the inertia is this way, but it's not quite as powerful as when I do this. I'm creating speed and then reversing it. So in other words, I'm making him run. So it would be like versus this. If you were from there and walk versus that, or go back there and run. Right? That's the difference. I'm creating speed. But now, then turn.
Turn.
No, but take the foot. Do that again. Now take the foot around now.
No, the other.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Sliding.
This has to stay here.
Well, no.
But no.
So if I'm this way, I'm going forward.
Yeah, I'll be going back.
If I'm this way already, I'm still going forward. I'm just sliding with that view.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah, instead of E. Wrong. So it's wrong.
Like,
that's what I was doing wrong.
Like,
okay, so. Okay, well, what I'm gonna do.
So that puts you to slide forward, this one. Which feet? That's the hand I'm going to grab. But that's not just going to go backwards. You're actually just going to do booty footy. No, no, no. Just do booty footy. There. And then back that way. Not, no, no.
Oh, yeah.
Back. Yes. come forward. Come forward with that foot a little bit. A little more. More. There. Now start your circle. And start your circle. There you go. So try that.
You have to feel this when you feel better, man. It feels
so like when I do in a Rondori situation, yeah. You're grabbing. I'll come here and I'll just go. By that way, I'll just go like this. And get rid of you. And,
yeah.
But what I do is usually I throw you into something.
Okay. Yeah.
So that way you get rid of them too.
Yeah.
But it's this here.
Walking into it.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, you're turning. Two things at the same time.
Yes, yeah, absolutely, yeah.
That's
going
so cool.
Forward or turning.
That is so cool.
Yeah, you see how there's no way to keep up.
Yeah, that is moving.
Right here.
Wow. Alright, so
right,
this hand would be.
Yes, step up.
talking about.
I never knew that footwork is like that.
Yeah.
Coming up.
That's what I'm talking about, creating the inertia.
Yeah.
Right there.
Steven Seagal looks like the way he does.
I guess I'm
going to
show
me
a video.
Yeah, we got it.
Awesome. All right, thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Wow, that's all I am here.
Your role has been awesome.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm not waiting.
Because it's, I didn't know how to strike with the bow.
You left that right.
And it's all, oh, my rolls. Yeah.
That's one of those things in the internet hero.
Yeah.
Watching it is not the same
no.
as feeling it.
Oh my gosh, yeah. But now I'm watching Steven Seagal movies and I understand.
Yeah.
That really, yeah, that's beautiful. There was one thing that he did at the shopping center, I think it's Mark of Death,
yeah.
Where he does this one, but he didn't draw the guy up high.
Well, that's because the dude was running at him. Or he was just charging him, that's why. All he had to do was duck and just flip him over. Yeah. That's
what
I mean, flipped him over.
From what you taught me, I realized, man, he didn't do it high, and then set him up.
Well, because he was already set himself, he was
yeah.
running so fast at him, he was already there, you know.
Would have been more pretty, though, if he had drawn him up, and then that's the thing I was missing on that. Because it seems like if I was charging you, I'm still intending to stop
you. Yeah, but it was actually a super strong charge, though.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, the guy was just like going to tackle him rather than strike him.
So if I'm tackling you, you got to just drop it, move it. Here.
Yeah, if you're going for war, all they had to do is just die.
Yeah.
I mean, if you just kept coming at him. Just keep moving. Don't go fast. Just keep moving. See?
Yeah.
There's no need for you to do that.
Keep drawing your eye high. But yeah, it's helping me appreciate the movies better, more, too.